Passenger proteins exiting the Golgi apparatus on the way to the cell surface are often packaged into tubular transport vesicles of significant size. Such tubular vesicles can branch and fragment before they fuse with the plasma membrane. The transport vesicles move along microtubules, which are stained here with a red fluorescent dye. The green cell in the corner does not contain fluorescent microtubules.